According to my current calculations, I'd be ahead of my time. According to my time dimensional code, I might be in another dimension.